I spilled that alcohol though, but I leapt into action. Alcohol. I like ran out of the room, but then I came back.
Okay, it's in here. Waiting to pass
it. In Starbucks? We're trying to find Ryan's doctor office. He has a chiropractor. Oh my gosh, it's so pretty here. Look at this.
We gotta go over here. Louise, we gotta go over here to the lake.
Okay, we found it, y'all. It's fancy. Ooh. Gotta show. Oh, we gotta show ID.
Jonathan Spitz, the chiropractor, is
cool. Ooh, we got a mirror up in this bitch.
Louise, you.
Here. You can do something.
I'm trying to get my back fixed.
I'm trying to take a picture.
I've tried regular doctors, they're not working. It's time to go to the chiropractor. Oh look, there's a video screen. We got some TV in this bitch. Alright, I gotta go to the doctor now. Are you gonna wait in the doctor or like,
yeah,
no?
Yeah, I'll come.
Alright, well I'm with you.
Like how long?
I don't know, 2 hours.
2 hours?
My lower back arches to the right, which puts pressure on the nerves from going to the left leg.
Okay.
And pain. Just to do core and tight muscles. So we said to do core exercises in the ice pack through the weekend and see.
So this is where yoga helps.
Yeah, I did say yoga.
Told ya.
I told ya.
I've been telling you since the beginning.
Yeah, I just gotta start doing it, I guess. Alright, here we are in beautiful Dumbo.
Where do you want to walk?
Yeah, let's just walk and see what's going on.
Let's go right.
This reminds me of our old Popeyes. This reminds me of our anniversary.
Why?
Me filming, you looking all dolled up.
There's like something in my eye.
Okay, this is good stuff we're getting. Dumbo.
Oh, I see it.
Do you see it?
Oh yeah, what is that? There's like something black in your eye.
Yeah.
Oh, you're crying. Honey.
Shut
Where's
up.
That tear? You see it, guys?
Is it gone?
No,
is
I got a good gone? Yeah, I got a good video of the tear.
No, I'm not talking about Ryan. Come on, be useful.
Alright, look, let me look in your eye. Look to the right. Yeah, but your eyes are really bloodshot.
Yeah, because I just had something and
I know,
was
but I've noticed that the past few days. You have episcleritis.
Okay.
On the medial aspect of your right eye.
Animal doctor.
I don't like the way you say that.
Thanks for the diagnosis.
Guys, it's sugar.
It's sugar.
We're gonna stop at It's Sugar on the way home.
Sugar.
It's a bar and grill. Let's see, specials. Fresh frozen margarita. Okay. There's what?
A lot of people.
Yeah. Fucking bag.
You love the bag.
No, I hate it. I hate everything about it.
Just start popping, yo. Should we go this way?
I feel like all the good restaurants were the other way, actually.
Okay.
We're going back the way we came, boys and girls.
Oh, there's a Barnes & Noble there. Do you have your gift card?
Yeah, I do.
You wanna go?
Let's go in Barnes & Noble. We're going in Barnes & Noble. Look, there's a dog. His name is Fred.
Okay. We're good.
Where's the... Oh, there it is. Look, guys. Barnes & Noble. Noble single. They got a lot of knickknacks. They got books. DVDs that are a ripoff.
Just wash my hand.
Does anyone even use DVDs anymore?
We do.
Rarely, very rarely. half the DVDs we have are useless now. They're on Netflix. I used to be so proud of my... Although, commentaries, you guys. The DVD commentaries. The Futurama and Community commentaries are gold mines.
Yeah.
Louise doesn't know. She's just saying it.
He's in his element, you guys.
I wanna...
My honey's looking extra fine today.
Thank you. So are you.
You didn't even look at me.
Yeah, but I've seen you. Clue.
Are you looking at games?
Yeah.
Why?
Because we need to play more games.
We need to play games?
Yeah. These are all expensive.
Don't we have a life to live? Why do we need to play games?
Judge Bookshelf Monopoly.
Mom, jeez, man. Mystery date game.
Is that a game I've never
heard? Meet your secret admirer.
Yeah, you are. I don't have the time to even argue.
Yeah. I'm glad we have checkers and I still need to teach you how to play chess.
Yeah.
Louise doesn't know how to play chess.
I don't know how to play. Well, I used to. I just don't know what happened. Yeah, I used to play with my brother.
Oh, I thought you never were taught how.
No, he taught me.
Let's go see over here. Do you remember it at all?
No, I just told you I don't remember how. That's the issue.
Getting a couple IQ books maybe to test our IQs. I'm getting Watchmen.
I'll hold
it up for
you. Okay. So you're getting this one?
Yeah, we're getting Watchmen.
And what's this? Emotional intelligence test.
Uh-huh.
And IQ.
Yeah, we're going to take them and I'm gonna have a better emotional intelligence than Louise.
No,
I probably won't. But do you think I'll have a higher regular IQ? I guess we'll have to find out. Yeah. Louise and I... We're talking about chicken and waffles. We had it for brunch one time. Yeah, and I tasted it and I fell in love. I haven't had that feeling in 9 years. I just...
You're so bad.
But, yeah, I want chicken and waffles, but we're not getting that right now.
Yeah, we're gonna get... I feel like Yemen is not a country. Like, what is it a city?
No, it's a country.
Are you sure?
Yes.
In the Middle East?
I'm pretty sure it's in the Middle East.
Like, what is it next to? Like, Egypt? I feel like it's close to Egypt and Israel and stuff.
I feel like that's probably right. Do you know where we're going?
Yeah, I haven't.
Alright, we're going to Yemen. Right.
So Atlanta Cab, right there, we're going to take a ride.
Okay. So yeah, chicken and waffles, you guys. It's where it's at these days.
Do we have any people who live in New York? What are some good chicken and waffle places?
Well, now it's the car's turn, so... I saw this kid trying to cross when it was my turn today. I almost ran him over.
This street is so cute. Wait.
Huge street, yeah.
Look at it, it's blooming.
Oh,
look.
Yeah.
It's blooming.
I got it. Don't worry.
No, I'm just talking. Well, I'm excited. Even though it's freezing today, right?
Yeah, I know. Like, what's up with that, you know? Hello. Winter's gone. Get out of here, bitch. So yeah, we went to Barnes & Noble. We didn't have my gift card. It's in my other wallet. That sucked. It really bummed me out because I had a good book I wanted to get. But I'm gonna go to Amazon tonight. I'm gonna drive to Amazon.com and maybe I can get it there cheaper. chiropractor said I gotta get a good pillow and a firm mattress, so I gotta look into all that tonight too.
The Yemen Cafe. And look, here's Della Pietras.
Hey, Brooklyn is so cute, and you tell me Brooklyn sucks? When does Brooklyn suck?
Well, I don't know. It's so... Where's the grass?
Isn't it so cute?
Yeah, it's okay. It's cute. It is cute, yeah.
It's super cute.
Like, so, yeah, it's cute.
So Yemen is right there?
Yeah, that's Yemen. Gotta get over there.
Home decor.
$221, are you kidding me?
I know, whatever. I really like the white
one. Oh, look, here's sushi. You wanna go in here? I'd rather go in here, honestly.
You would?
Yeah. Right, plus $3 Sapporo. $3 Sapporo. We're going in, guys.
So we are at this place. Yeah, I want ramen.
Do you want to get just like some cheap rolls for an appetizer?
Yeah.
They have $3 rolls in like the middle.
Oh, seaweed salad. Do they have it? Yeah. They have seaweed salad. Oh. So we have our seaweed salad right here. And then we got, what else did we get? It was like, ooh, look at that limo. And my hun bun.
So here's our main meal. Sushi meat and sushi. And this is ramen.
I'm what?
Your ramen.
You give me one for a second?
That's what we need. Him warm and you're laughing. She goes,
oh, damn, I wish I had my lip liner. Does it look crazy?
No.
Well, it's obviously you.
Why don't you use the exact same one that says try me, right to the left?
This doesn't even have the cap on it.
Use the one that says try me. Okay. You know what? It's people like you that make them.
Ooh, this smells really good. This is the amethyst. So I have to spray it on Ryan because I just doused myself in the tiger's eye. So I already have like 10 different scents on me right now, so it's not gonna work out very well. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, that might smell even better than the tiger's eye.
That smells so
good.
Can I
try the J1? Come here. Hang on. Taylor
texted me. Oh,
don't block.
What?
Did you just fart?
No, Louise. Disgusting.
You're the one who comes here smelling like.
Okay, well, I walked over there. Maybe.
To fart and then come here.
Ah, it burns with femininity.
good.
You're very aggressive. You're biting too hard.
It smells good, right?
You're gonna stay out here with Taylor?
I don't feel like partying tonight.
You moved your head a little bit when you said that. Like, it wasn't entirely what you were thinking. You were like, look at me. You were like, I don't really want to party. Slyly.
Matcha tea? Like, why would I want a matcha tea? Oh, you're
perfect. You want to try it and see?
Actually,
it
doesn't smell bad.
What is it, matcha?
Matcha tea.
Yeah, it smells like orange peels. And
matcha
love.
Tea
smells like a mother's love. Jesse's girl. I know, but I'm making it Jesse's girl.
What are you doing?
I'm just filming you be you. Is Louise gonna go out tonight? Vote press 1 for yes, press 2 for no. You'll find out at the end of the vlog. To purchase this ringtone, send 4667. Standard text message and rate supply.
Oh my gosh. Do you guys see what I have to deal with on a daily basis?
On the daily. On the daily. I took on a piece of. That thing just took me down. What?
Stop, Ryan.
I'm trying to get your pores.
My pores?
Yeah.
It's all bonsai trees.
I love bonsai trees. If I was a bonsai tree. Uh-huh. All right.
So I can get a pair of those slides and maybe
be like what?
Huh?
You said then be like
I could get a pair of the slides and then what else did I like? What else did I like?
I don't know.
Ooh, the wallet, right?
Yeah.
How cute are these, you guys? Oh my gosh. I feel like the color is cute, but it's not very practical.
It's really not.
How cute are these, you guys? You're feeling yourself, huh? I can tell. What are you? Really? Really? Ryan, ew. What the f***? It was all zoomed in on your nose. You're
Okay, you look like Professor You look like Professor McGonagall in her younger years.
Professor McGonagall? Yeah. What does that have to do with
She would have worn those. What's happening? I can't zoom out, Louise. I'm stuck. Oh, there you are.
So is this a no?
No.
Really?
No, Louise.
Really?
It's disrespectful. What do you wear those for?
Huh?
What do you wear those for?
Sexuality? Why?
Everything needs a purpose.
Do you want to look at
Yeah, look at us. Cool bloggers. Duck fetus. She wouldn't eat dog. Right? Would you eat cat? Rabbit?
I've had rabbit.
Kangaroo? Tiger?
No.
Bald eagle?
What?
Bald eagle?
No.
Turkey?
I've had turkey.
Okay. Jaguar? Shark?
I would try shark.
Well, would you eat it? Blue whale. Beluga whale.
I wouldn't.
Dolphin.
What?
Dolphin.
Yeah.
Alright, let's go like, okay, turtle. Chimpanzee. Gray parrot.
What?
A gray parrot? Alright, that's it. That's all the animals. I would eat most animals.
You would eat what?
What?
What would you eat?
Most animals.
I think so.
I would eat a dog.
I'm also a dog.
I would eat a dog. If it was killed humanely, yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
I'd eat a cat.
Okay. Chocolate for life, DD forever, double D, three dick sandwich. Let's go. Oh, hi guys. Happy Saturday. Excuse my appearance. I just got home after a rough night out. I wouldn't say rough, I would say crazy. It went from 0 to 100 real quick. So I still have last night's makeup on. And I look like shit. I'm so nauseous. Oh.
I want to eat something, but Ryan is at Stop and Shop getting some steaks and stuff because he wants to make us dinner, so I don't want to be like full.
Hi.
Hi.
How do you feel?
Shitty. I'm cold and hungry. I'm starving.
Do you want me to cook dinner right now?
Yes, please. Were you going to make it now?
What?
Were you going to make it now?
No, it's like 3:40.
I'm starving like Marvin. I don't want to eat something because then I probably won't be hungry enough to eat what you're going to make.
Alright, well hang on, let me get...
Oh!
So I really need you to stay in this zone, because I'm trying to get really artistic with this meal, so just like...
But I'm so hungry.
Well, I'm working on it. Just stay in your lane. I'm going to get my music and my headphones and just try to make some magic over here. Okay? I love you.
I love you too.
What was that?
What?
I'm just reading. Like the real spring day.
Oh, I thought you were just in your underwear again. Want to say hi to the peeps?
Okay, hi peeps. This is Dr. Fortier here. I'm making a sexy dinner. I don't know what I'm doing, but I'm going to do it pretty well. So,
okay.
Alright, bye.
You want music on?
No, I have my own music.
Okay.
Alright, I got it. So you stay in your zone, okay?
He wants me to stay here and not interfere with his cooking. Is that right?
Yeah, Louise always messes up my cooking.
I don't mess, I improve upon. Is there something I can snack on?
What?
Can I have a snack?
You want nuts?
No.
Do you want some crackers?
I just feel like shit. Oh.
Do you want water?
Oh, damn tequila! Oh, I'm gonna throw up.
Alright.
I want something to snack on.
Here, have some water.
No, I don't want water.
Well, here, just snack on
that. I don't want water.
Do you want some of my little wheat thin things? They're pretty good. I'll give you some wheat thins.
You guys, don't be like me, okay? Like, damn peer pressure. I was gonna stay in last night, too. I got home, I got in my PJs, and I texted my friend, and I told her I don't think I'll be able to make it.
Here's some snacks.
And then she and another friend peer pressured me into going out. Guys, look at the meal that Ryan prepared. This feast right here. Oh, it looks delicious and it smells so delicious.
So, this cut's like super easy, but it's not pink inside, so it's medium rare, right? Safe to eat.
If it's not pink, then it's not real.
Yeah, it's not real that pink, but it's very tender.
So, almost well done. Bon appétit.